Today's video is about why it makes sense to listen to my Yamura Yao Hari Om energy therapy music and what kind of sounds are included. I'm going to focus on the included sounds in the system to cover all the whole spectrum of useful sounds for the body-mind-soul connection. At first, music is a way to connect to the heart of the universe, because movement is life and music is a kind of movement that you can produce on your own. So if you produce the right music and are aware of the music inside of the universe, you are also able to practice more movement yourself, which heightens the chance that your own health is increased. Music is my passion, aside of laying hands, placing hands, and letting the Yamura Reiki energy flow. I love to make music. If this synchronizes with what you like, you are perfect to listen to the rest of the video. Yes. So now I am going to list all kind of useful sounds that I studied over 10 years now, and I practiced close to every day. So I'm very disciplined in what I do, both in laying hands and in making my own energetic music and in yoga and breathwork. Yes, so you can trust my word that this type of practice is going to change your life forever. And yes, the last, before I start with the examples, music really makes an impact on your life. It works immediately, and you see an effect both on your mood and on how much you can enjoy a day, and on how connected to your body you are, how vibrant, swinging your life is, and it increases the ability to be in a dance while there is upwards movement, while there is downwards movement. You just sing and dance and see the same heart that is able to reach out to the highs and the tops, so that just remains in the dance, and is kind of self and resting while moving. The first really important sound is the humming noise that is found almost everywhere, also in the sounds of planet, also in the sounds of the sun and in the sound of the earth. The second sound that is giving you the ability to rest inside the important regions of the body, which is from here to here, so that you can feel that the light in your head comes from this area, and that your head is both empty and filled with the light of this area. So the sound of the heartbeat is du-du-du-du-du. So I am giving three examples how to use that sound. So now we move on to Yao and equal star, also equal vocal sounds. Moving on, we come to the so-called seed mantras that are used to make our energies, energy chakras whirl. And there is one tone for each of the seven most popular chakras. And it goes from bottom to the top. The first is Lam, which is the sexual reproductive area. The second is Vam, which is below the navel. It's followed by Ram, Solar Plexus and Yam, Heart. The last three remaining chakras are this one, and this one. And they have the sounds Ham, Om, Arim. Ham. Now we come to some, only little. This video is going long already. I cover some important Hindu and Buddhist mantra at the end. To start with is the mantra of compassion, Om Mani Padme Hum. Om Mani Padme Hum. The use of this mantra is very high because it makes you feel with every living being. The other mantra that fulfills the same purpose like this one, to connect with the highest source called Buddha, called Krishna, is the Maha mantra. Both Buddhist and Hindu accept Krishna as their God. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. This mantra is the secret mantra of moving the whole universe, and it makes immediate changes, and it can be sung all the time if your heart is pure. And yes, it is the union of heart awareness and your gut feeling, and channels both together as one. The Durga mantra, Om Dam Durgaye Namaha, is very important for protection. It's connected to the animal tiger, and it is a female warrior energy equal to the male Lion Energies. Om Dam Durgaya Namah. Now we come to the, let's say, most popular Hindu mantra, just because the river Ganges coming out of the Himalaya region is so important, like the Yamuna River also. There are hold a lot of ceremonies, and as God Ganesha is very well known and important, imported in form of statues to several places also in the Western world, and he's the, let's say, famous representation of God, Krishna, Buddha. Om Gam Ganapataye This mantra also brings you to the conclusion that sexual energy is the most important energy of the universe, but you have to be disciplined and always fight that you can turn it inwards also, if needed, to make work possible, your own productions possible, and to fulfill every task in your life. Also, instead of always reaching outwards, move your energy that is downgoing from the top also upwards through the spine, so that you have some sort of circle, so that you are your own circle and govern your own life as good as possible with breath and how you hold your body. The last sound that is shown in this video for the purpose of wellness is the Yamura sound and the Haum sound. Those are sounds that the star, also the sun, makes the sound Haum, and the Ypsilon is the path to the inner world, to the mind world. If you combine this together, you have opened your own sun window so that you can see with the eyes of the sun and that you can shine with the eyes of the sun, because you are aware of the power of the sun, and you produce the power of the sun. Now I recognize I have to add the sound of the breath. It is on my list earlier and I passed it somehow. But it is of steady importance. It is the sound Soham Hansa. Likewise, also it sounds most like Soham and Hansa. Soham Thank you for listening. I am sure that I have reasoned the importance of mantra music, and I am sure that I gave the best examples to begin. If you dig deeper, you can have it all in several variations, and there is also, let's say, the Shiva mantra and the Brahman mantra, which are the other two sides of the three form God in Aum, destruction, Shiva, creation, Brahma, and preservation, Vishnu, Krishna. The Krishna mantra I showed. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. The Shiva mantra, which is also his attributes are a Trishula. In German it's called Dreizack. In English I guess trident. And also phallic symbols and the moon sichel. It is this area where the Shiva symbol is painted very often. Also like the sun's circle is related to this area. The last attribute is Brahman. Om The meaning of this mantra is I am you and you are me. I made videos where each of these sounds and mantras are included, so you can search all of the examples up in my growing library. I am very happy if you appreciate my big effort I do over the last years, and you are able to show me respect per Abo, comments and donation. The donation details are usually below my videos. I am very happy if you sing by yourself, because the more we sing, the more longer the breath gets, and it is a great funny method to do breath work before you sit down with straight spine and go to the pranayama exercises. Namaste.